Welcome to White Lotus Spirituality. Venus, 7 Mukhi and 13 Mukhi Rudraksha, Sacral Chakra. You have heard that men are from Mars and women are from Venus. Venus is romance. Venus is fashion. Soft and tender. The velvety passion and the melting chocolate and cupid hearts. Venus is romance, love and passion. We refer to Venus as Kamdev, Hindu sex god. Aptitude for music, dance and fine arts are Venus derivatives. Venus also generates internal peace and enchanting personality. Character, moral values and ethics depend on the position of Venus, its conjunction with other planets and whether it is good or bad in the Kundalini. Venus is instrumental in generating sexual desires and romantic thoughts and passions. A bad Venus can lead to impotency, sexual dysfunction and frigidity. Venus governs sexual orientation and sexual ethics. Venus has a direct relationship over and both of these together rules over the sex chakra, that is our Swadhisthana or sacral chakra. Moon does not influence Venus but gets influenced by Venus. Venus sitting with Moon in same house can create situations of love and romance, galore, flirting and passionate behavior. They easily attract opposite sex. A good Venus makes a person romantic, lovable, sexy and beautiful. It helps create an attractive aura around pulling others without much effort. If Venus is bad in your Kundalini, do not wear diamond or white sapphire stone. Instead, wear 7 Mukhi Rudraksha or 13 Mukhi Rudraksha. If Venus is debilitated in your chart, wear 7 Mukhi and 13 Mukhi Rudraksha. Wear white clothes on Friday. Eat more curd, rice and donate white clothes and white colored food on Friday with Dakshina.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksha and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.